Come on, give me a
How's old man Galante know so much about boxing?
Never know by looking at him now, but he was a prize fighter back in the day.
Yeah, that's it.
Damn good one, too.
No shit.
Yeah, heard he used to fight in bare knuckle matches before he went pro.
I'm just glad he organizes these fights. Not that there's anything else to do in here, you know. And he must be making a small fortune on all the bets he takes.
Come on, give me
Matter of fact, I heard that's what he's in here for. He's one of the biggest bookies in Empire Bay.